There can't be a role of the Assad regime in efforts to stabilize the situation in Syria, much less go against ISIL. And there is an international coalition fighting ISIL, 62 some odd nations. And as I said yesterday, we'd welcome a constructive role by Russia in those efforts, but it can't begin and it can't continue under a condition where the Assad regime continues to get military support.